Mother Nature has a crazy sense of humor when it comes to waterfowl hunting in the Pacific Northwest. Some days there'll be plenty of birds flying from every direction, and you're able to reach your limit and nothing flat. And then you turn around in the next day and there isn't a bird for miles. Mother Nature provides these areas and these places for us to gather as friends and family, to bond, create camaraderie, share stories, share experiences, and share knowledge to each other to make us better hunters, better conservationists, better examples of this sport that we all love.
About to do my first goose hunt. I'm stoked. Usually you don't get a chance to do this. Public land here at Salvi's didn't allow you to goose hunt. I got a goose tag, go out. Just don't get the option. You have to have the decoys for it. And so now I'm going out with these guys. They're going to show me how it's done. And it was a lot of work that goes into it, like anything doing waterfowl, but I'm sure it'll be all worth it. And I'm stoked. I can't wait. And it's going to be a fun morning. And I can't wait.
Got him.
I wanted to square up and come back like that, but
look at that feather. Look at that feather right there.
How many, Andy, I'm out here with the camera.
With the camera, with the true, not a safe, true shooting.
Birds in your face, sucker.
Problem
yes!
Is I was real hesitant because I had to shoot the top of them the way they
threw. Yeah, I know, that's so, the way I was too. So I waited till it got and I just kind of from the hip shooting.
Because we could have annihilated that flock, but
that was bad, dude.
Yeah, he's pulling out of it. He's pulling out of it.
60's on the left.
Take him. Pounding. They're only like 15 yards. I'm watching them. You see it hitting them.
Did you get one?
Yeah, I watched. Forgot to add in there, Shell. So happy to see a goose drop. That first shot, boom. Oh, yeah. Look at it go. Oh, two more. Boom, boom. Yeah, I forgot to add extra shell. I just happy to see one goose go down in front of me, man. That was awesome.
I was trying to get all three of them burned up as fast as I could grab a fourth one.
Yeah. I appreciate you guys letting me come out here, hunt your place, Mike, and giving me the opportunity to both let you guys on your both first goose hunt. So I really appreciate that.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Great time.
Yeah, I hope you guys had a great time.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, man, some nice decoys you got.
Thank you.
Great setup.
And I mean, the thanks is really on my side between you bringing the decoys and you providing land, and I just come out here and shoot, and I didn't know what to expect, really. You know, you see it on TV and stuff, but it's really nothing like in the field. It's just absolutely amazing having them birds come down on top of you, and I can't thank the both of you enough for the opportunity to come out here and do this. It was absolutely just awesome.
Yeah, that's a sight to be able to see those wings cupping up.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
I want to give a good thanks to Brad for filming the hunt. And
yeah.
Letting us fire a few rounds up over the top of him.
Basically, what I've learned today is even if I have the land to goose hunt in, I then have to take a second mortgage out on my land to buy the decoys.
Oh, absolutely.